Bazooka knee into fucking, I'm waiting for it. Bazooka knee, oh!
Damn. He tried to walk grab, nice light. I thought he was gonna slide there again.
Ooh, wow, that's walk up crouching fucking medium.
Oh no, none of that music anymore, bro. We fucking got him. Oh, he missed something, bro.
Oh, that was a weird ass trade.
Oh, Peter not holding back the whole time.
What?
Full screen fireball.
Salty!
Full screen fireball into a walk in.
Oh.
Yeah, without either Peter. I blame the CDs too.
I blame.
No, you. No, I'm gonna say CDs. We never say that. We never.
It's the battle of the century. Fight!
Damn. All right. So we're entering grand finals with Jordan Almaguera, aka the genius, on the player one side, possibly playing Ken, and on player two side we have David Ian, champion for Gerger.
I was gonna say if you play Geef, I would give him mad respect.
Shout outs to Jordan and Ian for some solid ass games of Street Fighter. I was talking so much shit. That's why I lost, honestly, because I was overconfident.
Karma.
That's what happens when you talk a lot of shit, guys. I even thought to myself too as I was losing. He was like, "You're not backing it up, Pete. You're not backing it up, and you're getting wrecked."
Hey, man, you got like at least third place.
I got
first place in the friend Marvel.
I think I'm leading. I'm leading in points. No matter what, because these guys haven't
anything, yeah.
They weren't top four yet. But whatever, I lost today.
You're doing 10-7-5-4 or 10-7-5-2?
10-7-4-1.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, they're right into it, okay. Shit, let me know.
I like how that works, because if you get second and third in two tournaments, that beats getting first.
Yeah.
Once. It rewards, like, consistency. But at the same time, it gives you a good...
A good little buffer.
A good buffer. It's like, if you win one, that's a good chunk.
Yeah.
But if you're consistent, that's a good chunk.
Yeah. Oh, oh. For Ultra. Good to get it.
Yeah, true.
It's FADC.
I honestly think Ken... No. Or not Ken, but I think these two are one of the top five Street Fighter players.
Yeah, definitely.
Like top five, beginning with Pete, and then the other four is kind of, I don't know.
Kind of mixed around.
Yeah, but after Pete, it's probably Ian, Jordan, Dan.
Yeah,
those four probably. Maybe even Alwyn. Alwyn somewhere in there.
Alwyn's really solid, yeah. But you know, Ian's been still searching. I mean, before when Arcade Edition came out, he won with Yun for a little
yeah,
while.
Yeah. His Yun wasn't the greatest, though. I mean, he beat me, but to be honest, Yun Guile, I don't really think it's a great matchup.
Yeah. But you know, like, he's sticking back to his guns with Rose.
Yeah. I honestly think his Rose now is better than his Yun ever was.
Yeah.
You know, even when Yun was top tier, I think his Rose right now is better.
His Rose has fundamentals. Yun isn't meant for really Street Fighter 4 mechanics right
kind
now.
Kind of, yeah. Kind of not, yeah. That's a cool angle of Ian right there. Look at that. That's like a Marvel movie poster.
Yeah, there you go, man. We got the fucking Captain America shield, man. Yeah. Oh, fucking Jordan.
Maybe Jordan. Maybe fix Jordan
center.
A little bit, though. Wow, almost hit that nice link there. Wow, these guys just whipping shit left and right.
Oh, tries to go for a Kara throw.
Whips the Kara throw.
I don't know what he's trying to bait with those FADCs.
Me neither.
Because, yeah, that's what's going to happen.
Oh. You know what I want to see Jordan do more of? And he did it so well. He did it, like, beautifully against me.
Right.
He spaced his jumps perfectly to where if...
Your anti-air
My anti-air is whiff.
Yeah.
Like they were so close. I was like, damn, I really think this is gonna hit.
Yeah.
And then whiff and then that was he's never done that so consistently.
I think it's just today. Because the Guile anti-air isn't as good as the Rose. Because Rose's anti-air is ridiculous. I mean, it can stuff fucking cross-ups in.
I mean, it ain't no top-tier Sakura crushing Fierce.
Yeah, definitely. Shout out to PP.
Shout out to fucking... What is that? It's, I think that's a 4-frame anti-air.
It is, yeah. It's a 4-frame
anti-air. 4-frame, that's cheap. That's so fast.
You can just down H on reaction.
That's faster than all of Guile's moves.
Are you serious?
Guile's fastest move is 5 frames.
Salty. Right?
Jab, crouching jab and crouching medium punch. They're both 5 frames.
Wow, you have a... Yep. Damn, that sucks, dude.
Yeah. Dude, it'd be so sick if Guile had a 3-frame jab. That'd be so nice.
Shit, my heavy kick is faster than your jab.
Yeah. Dry jab's 5 frames.
Oh my god, that footsie game is ridiculous. Nice cross up. Nice block.
Oh god, I could have sworn a grab was coming.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, we could have... Jordan could have gone for the kill there.
Yeah, with the... I think he was trying to do beta tech, maybe? No.
Wow,
oh,
what a cross!
Oh my god! That's not gonna kill.
What a cross!
Soul Satellite, and then Soul Throw to get into the...
This
in
chip,
there.
Though, oh. This chip's gonna be crazy.
Oh my god, that is some Sea Viper shit, man!
Oh, wow! Thursday Night Hype!
That was good shit.
That is going in the top 5. That was sick!
God.
That was sick, dude.
That was a sick attempt. No. That was sick in general. That was fucking good shit.
That was legit, dude.
Was smart,
he
man.
Freaking. I mean, you saw that, man. I can't even put that into words. He tried to go for the level 3 focus. He tried to set up an unblockable, pretty much. You know.
Yeah. I wonder where he got that tech. I think he just learned. You know what? He's a champion.
He's a champ, dude. Ian. You know what I love about Ian? He trolls the forums. You know. He puts in that research. I found out about the net arrow loop through Ian. Ian told me that like week one of Marvel Ultimate, and I thought it was just like a cool trick, like do it for fun. But then when I started using it a lot, I realized how good net arrow is. You know, imagine a poke that goes full screen and I can combo off. That's sick, dude. That's almost as cheap as vanilla Wesker gun. Imagine that. That's like a really long
exactly,
punch.
Exactly.
That you can teleport into on combo. That's cheap.
With heavy fucking stun.
Yeah. It's not as good as Western Gun, though, that's for sure. Anyway, I'm sorry. We got distracted, but this is really bad.
Okay, he's going to go for chip.
Wow, saw that. Use all that.
Oh, my God.
It's not a counter hit, though.
Yeah, it was not a counter hit.
Wow. You know.
Oh, that is just.
You know, okay, I was watching Ultra David. Shout out to Ultra David, my biggest fan. I was watching Ultra David's level 3 focus. Reset, okay. Next set.
Okay.
But I was watching Ultra David's level 3 focus on comebacks, right?
Yeah.
And a comeback is, he said, a comeback is when one player who was playing very well starts playing very poorly and the other guy takes advantage of it.
Yeah.
And Ian, you see, the whole entire game, Ian was playing patient. He was letting Jordan make the mistakes. He was letting Jordan come in. And the one time Ian burned all his bar to get close and tried to force the win, that's when Jordan almost came back.
That's what always happens when you try to force a win and you get too greedy.
Yeah,
you're going to get counter-hitted. Like
Exactly.
Oh, nice forward heavy. Or forward medium, rather.
Oh, gosh.
Okay, here comes the knockdown. Oh, nice horizontal. Sure, you can FBC out.
3 bars.
Honestly, it's worth it right now because he's in the corner. He has soul satellites on. Oh,
wow.
My God.
You know, we say he has soul satellites, but that has
he
not.
He waited.
That has not once affected Jordan.
That's indeed. Yeah.
Wow.
He waited for exactly when the soul satellites were out of his range for crouching medium kick.
You know, Jordan, I give him props. You saw how he went for the overhead there?
Yeah.
Jordan always keeps in mind all of his tools.
Yeah.
You know, overhead, Ken's overhead, not the greatest.
But
he has it. And even the range is balls.
Yeah.
The range is horrible on that thing. But in certain situations, it is useful, you know? So Jordan always keeps that in mind. That's why, you know,
Jordan's one of those few people who have an alt, but he's a character specialist.
Yeah.
Because he knows everything about Ken. Look at that thunder kick.
See, just, even if it doesn't, this is what I learned from Pete V. Sakura's overhead doesn't hurt, right?
Yeah.
But just the very nature
of the game behind it.
Yeah, just thinking about it will make you stand sometimes and will get him the low. So by, you know, same with Ken. If Ken can hit confirm off the crouching light, gets pretty good damage in a mix-up situation after. So throwing out the overhead, you know, makes you think about standing up. It's just another layer of Yomi.
He's trying to basically train Ian into blocking that high so he can get the low mix-up or a grab.
Yeah. Good footsies though. Look at these guys, they're playing so safe right now. Oh, did he catch Jordan? He just hit 4 medium.
No, he did not. Oh, he did.
He did.
Wow, the EX2. What a burst.
Oh, my God.
Not a good situation.
Ooh, yeah, what a combo.
Sick.
God damn. Jordan's a genius. Did you see that? When it counted.
That was
when it counted.
See, that's the thing about Jordan, man. He knows all the situations and he fucking capitalizes.
Jordan, that's why we call him the genius, dude. There's no game he's not good at. StarCraft 2, I think he's in Masters League. Yeah, Jordan's fucking good, shit, dude. Wow, he had like four level 70s.
Shout out to Wood League. Oh, nice frame trap.
Ian going on the offensive, dude.
Yeah, he's being a little bit too offensive with Rose, but you know, he needs to get that win in.
Oh, no.
Oh, I don't agree with
you know,
that.
I need to go into training mode on that because Ian was telling me, you know, that's why I like it. That's what makes Ian so strong. We talk about the matchup,
yeah,
and we discuss where we're doing good with each other, you know, to try and make each other better.
Yeah.
Ian was telling me that the dash punches, Rose's dash punches,
yeah,
a lot of them are really punishable. That's why he always FADs them. But no. They're punishable depending on the distance.
Yeah, the situation and what.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I know Dudley can do it right off of a flink of a crouch or a standing heavy kick. Because that's three frames.
My thing is I just don't know the ranges yet on when I can and can't punish. Like one time when I played Ian, I punished one of them with medium punch flash kick.
Yeah.
I don't even know if that was a punish. He might have just pushed a button. I don't know these things yet.
If it's a counter hit, then yeah, he
wow, did you see that the genius?
He fucking got right out of there with the taunt. Ooh! Oh my god. That was so fucking
Jordan, you
dangerous.
Are the best Street Fighter player in the world.
Oh, nice carrot.
Do that.
Cross up.
Oh! Oh! Wow.
Nice. EX.
Dude, I'm glad I'm not in the finals because I can watch them. I can enjoy it.
Good final match right
this
now.
This is a fucking fight.
I think we're a 1-1
anyone
in
the stream?
Bracket.
No one, right?
Yeah, mind. There's people. There's 11 viewers right now.
Yo, 11 people on the stream. Shout outs if you think this is a good match, man, because I'm loving this shit.
Yeah. We got Nightmare and Joseph. Yeah, you can watch it over there, man. It's the same thing. Jordan, oh my god. Trying to let it rip. It gets grabbed. Man, we got Soul Satellite up in here. Oh, tries to go for a grab. Oh, wow. Waste that meter. Jordan playing very patiently, gets that hard knockdown. Oh, nice forward medium kick to stuff out Rose's offensives.
Okay, we should play a drinking take a shot every time Mim says potentially. Dude, you should take a shot every time Mim says, oh, you hate to see that coming.
And the thing happened.
Yeah,
oh, shit, okay, so while we were watching that, Jordan takes round two. And I believe this is 1-1 in the final set.
Yeah, it is. Wait, Mims.
Yeah, it's 1-1 because Ian had some wins before.
Okay, alright, so 1-1 then. 1-1 in the second set.
That's not punishable. That is.
That's not. No, he could have whiff punished that.
Yeah, if you could
Jordan has the execution.
That was as good. Yeah. Look. Oh.
Wow,
oh,
he dropped
no.
it.
Commentator's curse.
Jordan, the choke artist.
I like how we're praising him so much and then when he drops one combo.
That's how it is, baby.
Yeah, you gotta.
Oh, God. Wow. Why is
he
focusing?
Is just bulldogging through this guy.
Just run away. Let that shit run out.
I think Jordan's trying to get that easy win.
Wow, that was super. We got a match now. Jordan smart. Wait, yeah. he couldn't tech up anyway.
Yeah, he couldn't tech off that. So he didn't have it. He could have gotten an okie situation, but he just did not want to risk that Shoryuken.
Wow. Oh. And Ian 2-1. Tries to jump. 2-1. This is it. Jordan, can Jordan finish? And can Ian clutch this out? Those are the two questions.
Yeah.
Jordan, honestly, I love him. But besides winning the vanilla Street Fighter 4 tournament, he hasn't been able to finish.
Yeah, that's true.
This would be his first tournament win in a long time. Jordan's the guy who always places high.
Yeah.
Everyone knows Jordan's going to shoot.
He's a very consistent high player, but you know he always gets knocked out
at
unfortunate
times. He was like me in Marvel before, where I'd always place high, but you know I just couldn't finish.
Get that, yeah.
Yeah. You know, you
nice
would...
Nice block.
No, honestly, you would think that's hard to block, but it's not.
You just hold forward, right?
No, it's just you see him go for the soul. You see him go for the shuriken.
Yeah.
And then it's like, you just wait for it. It's like, does it go over? Yes. Go the other way.
Oh, okay.
Or maybe I just play Ian a lot. I don't know. Ooh, is that punishable?
No.
God, that's Ian not got punishable. Good answer there. Grab? No grab.
See, you know what you should do? You should play Rose on computer.
Real?
Yeah. Because she spazzes.
Oh, my God.
Shit. Oh, here
he
we
did,
go.
FDJ crouching forward.
Oh, this is done.
Ultra.
Oh my God!
Why would he spend
he
the
buff? He's
fucking up.
Okay. But yeah, playing Rose on computer in hardest mode, she spams it all the time, and then you figure out the spacing. After
I think
a
I'll
while.
Just go into the training mode.
Yeah, but you know the training mode, you already know what's gonna happen because the computer smashes L, M, and 8 are you know, light, medium, heavy. So
yeah, that's true. Training mode or arcade mode and shit. That's good for like a moving training dummy, you know. Oh my God, food. Yo, where'd you get this?
Shout out to food. Whose food is that? Who's up there? Yo, we got teamwork. We got teamwork here. We're eating during tournament point for fucking Jordan.
We've been here for like 6 hours. I think it's okay.
Yeah. Yeah, we got it. Avenir's is fucking 7, dog. 7 is it. Wait, it's 2:46. We finished the same time as last time.
We had a lot more marble players.
That's true. We had 28?
Yeah.
No, we only had 20.
We only had 20 players last week.
That's okay.
We almost had 32 players.
And this is just a regular tournament.
God, this was only 1.2.
Imagine 1.3, sir.
Huh?
You think so?
God, Street Fighter.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
If Street Fighter 4 got to 20 players, I'd be so happy.
You know, if we do, you know what you should do, man? You should have an a top 8 payout.
Yeah, honestly. Maybe top 4.
Top 4 would be good.
I'm going to do it once I had some of that food. See, that feels really good.
Yeah,
see,
we're all just talking about food now.
That was very relaxing. I was about to knock out.
Oh, whoa. Did we just got 2-2?
Ian will not go down without a fight.
And don't mind us. We're just
final,
eating.
The final fight.
Spinach artichoke dip. Fucking shout outs. Yo, we should. I don't know.
Final of the final. Final game, the final set, the final match of the grand finals.
Oh, this is not a good situation for Jordan.
Don't ever count the genius out. He has. Well, you see, if there was like a stat bar that showed like all the traits a player has, execution, reads, tack, all that shit, and clutch,
and heart,
clutch, whatever, Jordan would have. That would be where he has the lead. Because he has all the other stuff, but he just can't finish sometimes. I want that one.
Okay. Anyway, tournament point for Ian. I don't know who that is. I didn't buy one. So I don't know. Never mind, dude. I don't even want to commentate this anymore. No offense to Street Fighter. I love it. I love the fucking game. I want to go home, though. That's the thing. It is fucking 2:50. And
we're
I gotta
there.
Fucking compile this shit when I get home.
We're almost there, Barry.
Almost there.
Hang in there.
Oh, no. We still got another half an hour to pack up all this shit.
Oh, that's right. But at least the tournaments will be over.
Yeah, at least the tournaments will be over and I can turn off everything. Oh, nice soul throw. Okay,
nice,
you know what? Ian,
man.
Just win. No offense to Jordan.
Oh, Ken or Jordan. Let's do it.
Oh, he can punish that. Oh, no.
Let's show some clutch, baby.
Nice Cross up, Karathra.
Oh my god.
Cross up.
Oh, oh my games. Oh, you didn't have enough bar to focus cancel. Oh, he's gonna get free punish to Ultra. Oh my
god. Final.
You talk about final. This is final, it right here. Tournament final round. Winner
See
takes
how much
all.
Fun Street Fighter is when PP isn't here? We have matches. What a crap.
Here we go. First attack, Jordan.
First blood. Ian, look at all those frame traps, man. Ian got some frame trap setups. You know, no matter who wins, these guys are better friends after this.
Yeah, indeed.
Uh-oh. Oh, Soul Door to get out, and he doesn't punish.
Nice dash out.
Now you got some in the corner. Good anti-air by Jordan there. Nice tech. Ian just trying to fight his way out.
Ooh, oh, he could have hit him.
Oh my god,
focus.
Things are looking bad for Ian right now.
Corner pressure. Oh, he gets out now.
And he's out, and he got the mix-up.
Yep. Ultra.
Oh, frame trap.
Wow.
What did I tell you about Ian's frame trap? Look at it's a match again. Oh, he almost had super. Oh, now any opening is death for Jordan. Ian, just don't waste your bar, Ian.
Oh,
nice
grab.
Just the threat of it is making Jordan not do anything. The genius has to clutch this one out. This is going to be assault for the Asian. All right, now he just gave away his super. Now he just wants to finish him off. But now Jordan knows that. God, these guys are stacked with bar.
Jump.
Oh, God.
Oh, there was. Okay. We're getting pretty excited right now.
Someone could have killed somebody there.
Yep.
God.
Meter's so dangerous. Shows so much respect when each player has enough meter.
Oh, God, what a cross up. But he didn't space it right.
Oh, nice EX fireball.
10 seconds left on the clock.
What is Jordan going to do? Is he going to lame it out or what?
He's might have
bar.
A match.
He is using his bar now. Oh, he's crazy.
Oh,
my God! Ian wins!
Brilliant! Thursday night hype!
Oh, talk about
I love
crazy.
This game! What a match! What a match! Final of the final! I love Street Fighter! I love this game!
You know what's sick? Is this tournament came to the last second of the tournament. It came down to the buzzer.
Yeah, no, Barry. It was final second.
Final second?
Final health?
Zero.
Final pixel? Oh, my God.
Final move?
Man, I would hate to be second place right about now.
Oh, my God. That is the
Hey, I'm third, Jordan. I'm third.